Hello. It is day 58 of 365, and I am still here in San Diego, California, enjoying it all. And I suddenly had the urge to talk to you. So I decided to hit record, and here I am. And today I want to share a tool with you, a tool that has had a very profound influence in my life. It is a tool that I use to live a more purposeful, a more joyful, and a more fulfilling life. And it is one of the keys to my success, and I know there are many keys to success. So one of the keys to my success is that I play the hand that I am dealt like it is the hand that I wanted. Play the hand that I am dealt like it is the hand that I wanted, like it is the hand that I asked for, like it is the hand that I agreed to before I was born, like it is the hand that would allow me to reach my highest and greatest potential, like it is the most important hand that I will ever receive. And I know I'm getting this is very deep for me, and it is very spiritual for me as well. And so when I play the hand that I am dealt, like it is the hand that I wanted, life gets very exciting for me. I say yes to so many more things that show up for me. My life opens up so much more. I am more present. I am more willing. I say yes to so many more opportunities. I take actions I would not normally take. I see things that I would not normally see. I am so much more present. I don't dwell in the past. I see nothing as a problem and everything as an opportunity. I am more positive. I am more grateful. I am more appreciative. I say yes, and I move forward so much more quicker in my life, and also with sizzle. I don't there is very little negativity when I that shows up when I see life this way, when I see life as it is the hand that I dealt, the hand that I received is the hand that I wanted. I'm just so much happier. So this is something that has a profound influence on my days, and my life just opens up so much more. And I don't know, like if you might be thinking, well, what about this and what about that and what about this traumatic thing, and how can I see it that way? What I can tell you is that I just like you, I have a lot of crappy things that show up. I've had a lot of traumatic things that have happened in my life. And what I do is that I find the light in every situation. And sometimes that is not easy. It does not happen in an instant. But what I do is that I take the time to find the light and to find a positive in every situation, to also help it to allow me to move forward and see that everything is always working out for me. And everything is always working out around me. So that's something that goes a whole lot deeper, and it's not something that I can explain on a very short video. But what I can say is that if you need help with that, you can message me privately after this video, and I will help you. And so when I play the hand that I am dealt, like it is the hand that I wanted, I see that everything is always working out for me. When I play the hand that I am dealt, like it is the hand that I wanted, it allows me to see the magic of life. And it just, oh, I can't explain. Try it, and you will see what I'm talking about. So play the hand that you were dealt, like it is the hand that you wanted for a day, and let me know what happens. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.